Good morning, Sam. My name is Nick here from Southview Acura. Thank you for the inquiry on this 2018 Acura TLX. Let's start with the front here. This vehicle will come with a 2.4-liter engine. Also got the dual LED headlights up front and this nice big diamond pentagon grille too. Let's come to the side here. Vehicle will also come with 17-inch alloy wheels. Let's come take a look at the inside. Vehicle also got power windows, mirrors and lock. Also got memory seats. As you can see here, also got the blind spot monitor up top there. Vehicle also got fault mitigation, lane departure warning, and traction control and heated wiper too. And the vehicle also come with the remote starter too. Let's hop inside, we'll take a look at the inside. On the left hand side, you got your stereo control, Bluetooth and heated steering wheel. On your right hand side, you got your cruise control, adaptive cruise and lane keep assist too. Let's start the vehicle real quick. Currently, you got about 52,536 kilometers. On the left hand side, you got your dual screen here. And so the top one, you'll be having your navigation up top. And then the bottom one, you'll be your climate control and radio too. So you press the button on the bottom, a shortcut. Everything display up top there. Vehicle will also come with heated front seats too. Oh, is there a wrong button? Heated front seats on both sides. And also the dual climate control too. So the tech package that's coming with sunroof up top. And also HomeLink system over there too. Here's the back seat. Looks like this vehicle actually come with two set of tires too. Right now the winter's on right now, but these are the all seasons in the back. Vehicle also come with back heated seats. Let's come over the back here. So you can see vehicle's in very good shape. You also got the backup camera over here too. And we'll pop the trunk. Here's the rest of the tires. Thank you for watching the video, Sam. If you've got any other questions, you can always reach me by email. Call me at 780-932-6914. Looking forward to hear from you. Have a good day.